Powers. Here they are, united once more. Clint Eastwood and Gian Maria Volonté, under the inspired direction of Sergio Leone, better known as Bob Robertson. And for added good measure, Lee Van Cleef, in a fast-moving film crowded with action. For a few dollars more. The story of two bounty killers, men who inspired fear in the worst criminals. What made these men tick?
Well, such a big reward being offered on all you gentlemen that I thought I might just tag along on your next robbery. Might just turn you into the law.
Naturally. I'll be in the tavern. The air around here stinks anyway. Just like the food. But the month will go fast.
Yes, these men knew how to wait. Because in a land where life had no value, death might have a price.
I'm letting you leave here. That's so you can tell everybody you see what takes place here.
Didn't hear what the bet was.
Your life.
Where is he?
Another stranger in town?
More news, amigo.
Another stranger in town?
Yes, and I know something else. There was another stranger I didn't tell you about.
You listen to me, you sold-off little runt. I want to know how many men there are all together.
Well, there were two. Now there's two more.
Where?
In the saloon.
Thank you.
What? You never saw a friend here shoot, right?
No.
Did any of you? We don't know how you'd be in emergencies. I was thinking, this is the right place. I got a wave and show the men.
How's that?
Going to town alone, amigo.
Just after I eat. Why don't you come back in about 10 minutes?
10 minutes, you'll be smoking in hell. Get up!
Stay calm.
On your feet. Count to three.
The chimes end.
Pick up your gun.
Try and shoot me, cut it out. Just try.
Become rich. You mean we become rich, old man? No, it's all for you. I think you deserve it.
Seven.
Any trouble, boy?
No, old man. Thought I was having trouble with my Addie. It's all right now.